Welcome back to the beginning and the end.
Beginning of the end, where we slap a potato with butter on it, beat the shit out of the demon.
Welcome back to Alpha and Omega. I am Alpha, he is Omega.
Beginning and the end.
No!
Future Brock, get out of that!
I'm not editing that out. Future Brock, don't.
Put like just a nasty like pitcher of milk.
Nasty pitcher of milk? Well, I mean, that's all based on your own, subjection.
Oh, I'm like milk.
I mean, some people just find milk itself disgusting. Well, then For instance, audience members, did you know that, in
Stop it, baby!
Did you know that in 2012 that, World Health Organization for, milk and farm and shit, found that, there was pus found in milk? Isn't that nasty? Imagine drinking, utter pus instead of, milk. Which technically is the same shit, but I mean, hasn't killed me yet! I've been drinking utter pus for years!
I just have.
Rune trial. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the time expires. Oh, it's a little challenge.
Why not? I'll give it a shot. Into the vacuum?
You'll get a vacuum.
The devil lives on Mars. Makes sense.
You couldn't find any good real estate on Earth. People just kept discriminating and it was like, come on, that's just my job, man. Don't discriminate me because of my job. You got 10 seconds to kill as many imps as you can. It's a long loading time for that. Come on, you can do it. These guys are looking a little bit blurple. Stop it now! That guy was charging up a fucking Kamehameha wave.
Got 5 months.
Six. What? I'm wrong. Come on! Oh, there you go. Increase the range that you can absorb dropped items.
Sweet! Because that time I shot an imp, it got more time. Like, bam!
Yeah. You got lucky there.
Watch, well, they're gonna get harder and harder.
Of course. This was an easy challenge. Too bad it takes forever to get there.
It could be worse. It could be like the one loading screen from Loading House.
It's not much different when you have to go through it twice. For almost a 10-second little excursion.
That's very true. Or when it's stuck at 79%. 80%.
Yeah.
You ever had that on a computer where it loads and says it's 100, almost 100% and goes back down to like fucking...
Dude, I'm a video editor. I see times go up and down all the time. Okami back there that's being edited right now starts at 15 minutes and ends at 3 hours. Which is weird, because Overwatch finished in 25 minutes. Maximum.
Why is Okami being so...
funny? I do not know. I could not tell you what the difference is. I'm gonna have to do a little bit of research. It's like the same frame rate, the same recording
Watch the monster
aspect
Where'd
ratio.
You go? Whoa.
Up the butt. Oh! New weapon! Oh!
Rocket launcher, huh?
Rocket launcher!
We can make some Benedict.
Check your weapon wheel. I think you missed another one.
I think I missed 3.
At minimum 2. It's weird that they're doing that, though. You have to find them.
Well, maybe they're not that important.
Well, I mean, you can technically go through the whole game with just your pistol, right?
Yeah.
Heck, I think you can get through the whole game with just a shotgun.
turn on harder difficulties, that's going to be impossible to do that.
Yeah, that's true.
So you're going to have to use certain weapons on certain enemies.
I like how you lined his jaw up with your knee.
Come down here real quick. You come here.
Let's play a little Tiny Tim. Tiptoe through the tulips.
Whoa! Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you.
Ooh. So do your parents still watch this?
Yes, they still watch it. They still love it. They still laugh about it.
Do you think they'll be watching this in a year from now when we upload this?
Yes. Devin still, my little brother still watches the shit out of this.
I apologize for using the word pussy fart.
Why are you apologizing?
I don't know. It just seems like a very vulgar term to say in front of your parents.
Dude! My parents aren't present.
Not present, but they're gonna hear me say that.
They heard worse when we fucking played Honey Pop.
Yeah, that's true.
But clearly, apparently I'm racist.
Yeah, I mean, look at what you're doing. You're killing a whole species. You're very against the gentrification of demon humanoids on Earth.
Yeah?
Yeah, look at you go.
What would you do?
Try to be all diplomatic about it. I'd probably make one of them my wife and or husband. I do not discriminate. That's how undiscriminatory I am.
The gay rights. The demon world.
I think demon rights need to have a chance for their gay demon rights.
No, they're going to reverse. They will go for the gay demon rights first. Can't go for the demon rights.
Oh wow, we're 3/5 of a person, I'm glad.
Checkpoint. Alright. What are those? Those are... I haven't seen any grenades lately.
We're only temporarily disabling.
He strokes it like it's newborn.
You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Like this?
He's like stroking and trying to get it like opened up nicely.
Energy isn't necessary.
Huh. Fuck, it's necessary.
Ooh.
Fix my back. I can't get over that one. So do you want me to go outside now?
Hard to tell.
Oh, so there's two.
I'm surprised we haven't come up to an upgrade station in a long time.
Yeah.
Probably use more ammo or more health. What's that over there?
That looks like a life thing. Almost one life station thing.
Guess there's only one way to find out. Oh! Right on. Well, I was just talking about that.
Sauron be damned!
I say...
It is health.
Yeah, I was gonna say, just dump it into health.
Someone's phone went off. Where is it supposed to go off?
I wonder who that was.
Yours?
I wonder.
Yeah, 150 life.
Sweet. Yeah, I forgot to turn it back on mute after I showed you that Imagine Dragon. Or Imagine... Imagine... Hide and seek. Video.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay.
It's okay. Is this a bubble sound effect?
I always thought it was a ring. Look what... Oh, that's a shotgun. So just in case you didn't find the shotgun,
Yeah. Oh, so they're just giving you another chance to find it. Yeah. Maybe you should go back and see if all the rest of the weapons are there. Because what are the chances you'd skip it twice, right?
Wink, wink.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Dipping the poo.
Okay.
You must stop.
Oh, it's doing one back.
Energy is unusable without the filters.
Oh, yeah? That's a shame.
I can't tell if the robot is for the demons. Or if it's a robot.
Hard to tell.
Ah!
But you can't just do whatever you want anyway. You don't care. Next time you play, you're just gonna have to listen to the dialogue and shit, but we're not doing that.
Well, this is Doom.
Yeah.
Who cares about the fucking story?
Exactly. They kind of just... The thing is, even if there is a story, or there is dialogue, or there is branching paths and all that, that kind of went all out the window when he threw the monitor out the window. Because that just sets up the theme that, yeah, we don't expect you to care because we don't care.
Oh,
this
yeah.
This is fucking Doom.
You can kind of care about the storyline, but with the way we have it set up, you really can't hear them, what they're really saying about it.
Yeah.
So there's not really no point. You as a viewer can hear it.
I mean, we could.
Yeah, but that...
We could just read it. But we ain't gonna. Oh, God.
Doom music.
I was gonna say this is Colonial Marines kind of thing, where you... Remember that time you had to keep jumping into the, that mech to fight that alien? Over and over and over again?
Yes, I know.
That's what I was thinking of when I saw those things. But next time on Dungeon Runners, maybe we find out where we're supposed to fucking go!